Let's start all over again.
What do you mean?
Ask me to marry you. You said you wanted to.
You know I want to marry you.
Then ask me.
Sammy Jo, will you marry me?
Nah, I don't think so. Are you expecting someone?
No.
Fallon.
I'm sorry I'm late, Jeff. Traffic was unbelievable. Whoops. I was in such a rush, I barely had time to dress. Hi, Sammy Jo.
Fallon, I really don't think this is the time.
What do you mean? You asked me to come over. It was today, wasn't it?
No, I really think you should go.
Ooh, champagne. Have I interrupted a celebration? Or does this go on every morning?
Jeff and I are going to be married.
Congratulations. Out of one and into another. Marriage, of course. Sammy Jo, welcome to what I'm sure is going to be a long line of Mrs. Colby's.
For a woman who's just lost her husband, I'm glad you're taking it so well.
Well, Jeff and I will always be close.
Fallon, you're really pushing it.
You two must have so many decisions to make. Invitations, flowers, wedding gown. You know, Sammy Jo, you could borrow my old one with a few alterations.
That's very sweet of you, Fallon. But I've got Jeff. And that's all I'll need from you.
Really? Well, I guess there's nothing more for me to say.
Goodbye would be nice.
Well, as they say, here today, here tomorrow.
What was I supposed to do? She just showed up.
Shoot her. Push her out the window.
Oh, come on. Fallon likes to play games.
Yeah, she
you know
likes
that.
To play them here.
Oh, listen, not let this ruin the rest of the day, huh? Where are you going?
Out of here.
Well, come on. Let's at least have some champagne.
Champagne? Champagne? You want some champagne? I'll give you champagne. How's that for champagne?